Okay, so I'm making this bottle cap holder thing. So I just cut all these fucking sides and the back piece to it. Didn't fit in my saw, so I had to cut it all with my grinder. Okay, so I'm making like a little track thing for the plexiglass. Okay, so this piece, I just cut this piece, it's a little bit too long, it's too wide. Also, it's already 4 inches, and this is all 4 inches. So I'm just gonna grind it after I weld it. Like, grind it flat to each side, which shouldn't take too long, because it's not hanging over that much, maybe like a quarter inch. But when it's welded on there, it'll be fine. So I'm gonna tack this on real quick, and then
I'm in love.
it's in there, so I'll fill it with some bottle caps that I have at my house and show you how it's supposed to look. I might drill some holes in it. I'm not entirely sure, but that's how it is for now. Okay guys, so here it is. It's done. I don't think I'm gonna paint it. I might, but I'm not sure. Probably not. I don't have as many bottle caps as I thought I had, but yeah, it works. So it just slides up and down right here, and then you can put the bottle caps for that, which is nice and handy. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching.